we've had this red flag. If you're just joining us, Lewis Hamilton on pole getting away well, but behind him, Martin, lots of change of positions.
Yeah, Hamilton nearly in a different postcode. Rosberg has only got down to turn one. Valtteri Bottas on his back, but he's not got the right amount of pace. And that really is what triggered the scuffle in the middle of the pack, which generated the end as Roman tried to come across all three lanes there, really, to take advantage of that. Danny Kvyat was sort of front left against right rear, wasn't it? And there, immediately then, is the, you can see the marshals from the circuit already approaching the car, and then the medical team as well. And at that point, I don't think I'd know where the driver was approaching that, the ball of flames. Extraordinary. I would say, thank you to see Roman played a key role in getting himself out of there with the headrest, with the hands device, his radio cable, his drink pipe, everything had to come out of there.
Chairman of the GPDA, of course, Romain Grosjean, the Grand Prix Drivers Association, who Alex Wurz and Sebastian Vettel from that organisation as well, worked very extensively to introduce the halo into motorsport, and the halo that saved Romain Grosjean on this occasion. It really has.
And we can only watch replays of this because, thankfully, the driver is not badly injured, and nor were the corner workers and marshals.
Exactly. Years ago, it would have been a very different story, perhaps. Thankfully, 2020, Romain Grosjean is off to hospital to be assessed for minor injuries.
Yeah, so you can't make the wheel tethers infinitely strong because it would just weigh so much the car would barely get around.
And you can see Roman moving there, and he gets so far, and there's a barrier blocking his path to the right, has to go to the left, and Ian Roberts there to help the driver away.
Tremendous bravery all around there.
The heat that would have been coming off that Haas car. His boot did go, Martin. I'm looking at that replay now, and so yeah. Boot did come off as he was exiting the car. So
yep,
left boot very
worried. I saw loads on Twitter, you're right, saying that. It did lose a boot. They're slippers, really, aren't they? They're tiny little things to wear.
You need them for the feel of the
swamp. Yeah, and frankly, less weight. Everything's got to be less weight.
It's a very fine point. The marshals and the medical team.